the sweating. All I can think about is Game of Thrones. I feel like that we're about to get red weddinged. I don't know why. I really have no reason to think that. I just can't help but feel like that we're about to get red weddinged. I don't know. Gambinas! Fuck, I love water! Red Wedding? Yeah. It's Game of Thrones, alright?
Hey y'all, this your boy DJ Pooh, and I'm dropping that real shit all the motherfucking time.
You know what I'm really excited for? Excuse me?
Oh, that was well spent.
Everyone grab your cars. Everyone grab your cars and meet at the golf. Why is he saying grab your cars? It seems like a weird thing to say. We go to at the wedding. It can happen. Something's gonna happen. I don't know. I can feel it. Alright, so we got this wedding shit. And then I'm gonna fuck off and play H1Z1 for like the whole night. I don't care if you guys don't like it. You can just suck all 3 inches of my dick. Don't give a fuck. But if you do like it, even better. So I'm streaming it? Yeah. Yeah. Yep. I played last night for a while. Do you guys want to see the highlight from last night? Oh, my truck. Changes H1. I've been playing. I've probably played a good 10 hours. We can play with Curvy. I don't know what the hell's going on. I'll probably play some solo games. Cause she like wants to play with like some folks and shit. But I'm like just trying to like blow off some steam. Like just take it out on kids and shit. So I don't know, we might just fucking run solos. We'll have to see. Let me find the highlight from last night. Here we go. This is, if you guys aren't convinced for the H1Z1 stream, let me do my best to try to convince you here. Let me try to, this is last night. I'm not Chinese, you damn
bitch! Oh my god, he's not Chinese, it's a joke, it's called.
So there you go, make sure you guys tune in. Make sure you guys tune in to that. It's gonna be a good one. It's gonna be a good one. Why am I coming in hot? Yeah, I don't know if I still got it or if like kids are just like,
well, maybe I can get pro at this game instead of Apex or Fortnite.
I don't know what the hell's going on, man. I think it's a little bit of both, because there's definitely some kids that fucking have been laser beaming me. But it'll be fun. It'll be a good time. What do we got here? Nothing that I can really conceal that's worth a fuck. We got the MP5. Can't conceal that. Well, all right. Let's go down to the secret stash. My ping like on each one? Well, I'm Chinese, so it's fucked. Wing starts in 15 minutes. To the Batcave, that's right. Yeah. new update about, it's just rolled back. It's not even new. It's just the old H1. Like, yeah, it's not even new.
Sounds actually good.
I mean, I've been having fun, but I just like, I mean, H1's just simple, man. You just point on their fucking head and click, dude. And it's no, like, there's no alts or, like, revives or shit like that, dude. You just, and there's, like, three guns. So you just pick up a fucking gun and go, man. Like, I like it. And also, proximity VoIP. You get to talk mad shit, and kids call you Chinese and a hacker. I love it. It's my favorite, dude. Jumping out of cars instantly. They patched that, or I shouldn't say patch it because it's not a glitch, but they changed that and people freaked the fuck out. I don't give a shit. You hear that? That was a really long time ago that happened. Take the bomb. This is my favorite thing about the Pixel. It has this screen call option, and you do it to these sketchy numbers, and then they just hear it, because it says, like, hey, this person you're calling is using a screening service, and then they just hang up. It's fucking dope, man. It's my favorite. That is my favorite part of the Pixel. Hello, this is a reminder to return the... Oh, shit, never mind, that's not... I'm not doing that. it wasn't a, it's not a scammer, it's actually a number. We have stuff on the event server? Yeah, it all copies over. Shit. Yeah, it's connected, yeah. I always hang up normally. That was actually, I'm so fucking pissed, because I know I'm gonna goddamn end up paying for it, but I returned this fucking cable box to Comcast, and of course they're like, nuh-uh, you didn't. One of those. Definitely gonna end in me paying for it. I know what, let's get this out of here. Fuck Comcast. I'm with you, dude. Too bad I have to shell out $300 a month of them. $300 every month to them. For fucking internet, dude. Sucks dick. You? Yeah, dude, it sucks, man. And here's the best part. It's not even fiber. Yeah, it is a lot. It's a business line. It's like, it's a gig down, but it's only like 56 up, dude. It's stupid. Just because I live someplace that isn't dope, so my internet costs a lot. Sucks, bro. But there's no cops on this server. Hashtag ban me for meta. I don't give a fuck. Yeah, no, 56 up is great for streaming. I mean, you really only need like 16, so it's nice. And if shit goes wrong, I don't know if you guys remember a few months ago, but if shit goes wrong and you don't have a fucking business line, it takes them like 2 weeks to fix it, so... Need to get bullets? Yeah, gee, I wonder why I'm at a fucking gun store! Holy shit!
Who the fuck are you looking at? Are you a fucker talking to me?
Jack, have any dressed up clothes? Well, let's go find out. Am I practicing my speech? Oh no. I'm winging it, dude. I'm fucking winging it, man. We can put on our best best raincoat. We can go hoodie with bulldog. Or we can go gutter and blood shirt. I'm thinking we go gutter and blood shirt. We'll go jeans that don't have holes in them. And,
oh, I'm fucking coming.
Yeah.
Generic backseat gaming comment.
Dude, shut the fuck up, bro.
And we'll go, here we go. Nice. Ready for the wedding. Seffy, thanks for the $5. I wish I could figure out how to reset the fucking shit, dude. I don't like Streamlabs just is a piece of shit now, I guess. I don't know. I don't know what the fuck's going on with it. There's no like reset button on the website and on the little widget here. Like I don't understand. Pop out. Yeah, there's no reset button.
Welcome back to Penta Premium.
Fucking bullshit.
Hey.
That's so long.
Hey, Eric. It's me, Pinard and the good boys. What's going on, buddy? How are you? My leg kind of hurts, in case you're wondering. I hope your leg is fine. Shoulder work. That's dope. That's dope. I'm excited to meet your work friends. That'll be nice. Make sure to wear my best Discord hoodie. We're going to a wedding, currently. That'll be nice. Get a wedding in us. And do some H1. Hard drinkers in the bunch? Uh-oh. I'm coming to... you know I'm coming to drink. Because I am depressed. So there will be a lot of drinking at PAX. It's going to be great. Even more than usual, which is just... I mean, it's normally a lot. There's gonna be a shit ton. Am I okay? No, I'm not fucking okay! But it'll be alright. Just do like my pappy did. You just drink until it's alright, chat, you know? No, my cancer isn't back. God damn it. Depressed drinking, happy drinking, bored drinking. Really, it's all the same to me. What happened to Eli? Eli's been, I mean, the weather's turned around lately. Eli got a walk yesterday. Today we played, ball for a while. Trying to come out for another visit. Yeah, probably after April. When I'm done, because I think I'm doing that thing in Detroit with them. I gotta see about that. And then PAX, and then I don't know if I'm going to Chicago for St. Paddy's Day or if I'm just gonna chill here. I might just chill here. But I'll probably take, I don't know. I'm thinking about doing some IRL streams for St. Paddy's Day. Just me getting fucking blitzed in Chicago. How's that sound? That might not be bad. I'm thinking about it.
Mid-Chicago Monday? I mean, I'm not going to be there till the weekend. This is too open. Yeah, I don't like this. I don't like this one bit.
Gambinas.
Is that Mike?
For seven.
Well, hello, Mike. How the fuck are you there?
Oh.
Hey, Mike, how the fuck are you? Hey. Oh, long time.
Hello, how's it going?
Where the fuck have you been at?
Yeah, it has been. Well, I've enrolled myself into college. I'm going to school now.
Oh, wow, you fancy book learning boy. Wow, that's amazing. You'd be too good for us here soon.
Oh, you know what? We'll see about that. We'll see about that.
Mike, I'm confused about one thing now.
Yeah.
How can you hear your professors when you have a $20 bill in your ear? Whoa, what?
Wait, what? I do?
Oh, shit. Wait a minute. Let me see.
You know what? Nope. Actually, there's nothing in there. Huh.
Oh, there's nothing.
I could have swore. Yeah, no, that makes sense. Huh.
Oh.
Huh.
Okay.
All right, well. Okay, well, I'm going to go see whatever.
Yeah,
have a good time, Mike.
Doing.
I'll talk to you soon.
All right, Uncle.
Kirby. Yep.
I think maybe.
Right.
Well, if it isn't my special, on your big day, this incredible.
Jake,
oh my
it's
god.
My brother.
Oh.
No, it's me.
Oh, whoop.
It's Tony, right?
Please. Oh, hello,
Jake.
Tony.
What's going, man?
It's my way, dude.
How's it going?
It's going, man. It's going great. All right, guys.
Not
everybody
suit,
woke.
Uncle. Shit.
Hey,
listen,
look, I tried. I put
if
on my suit.
Connect,
it didn't fit anymore. Right. You know, I should have tried it a few days ago. That's okay.
It's okay. It looks great, Uncle. I love it. Listen, for the walk, you want to walk like a shady panda, right? I don't know what that means, but shady panda will do. It's really slow, and it looks great. We'll be babbing our hands.
Wait.
All right.
Hold on.
Right.
Tony,
are you sure?
Is this the rehearsal? This is like 30 minutes before the wedding is.
Chance, my little friend. Uncle, we don't have time. Okay,
I don't think so, Tony.
No. This maybe for you guys, for us, no. This looks ridiculous.
I think we really got a shit, and I'm trying to keep my shit together.
Bob needs to be here to rehearse this. There's no way Bob's gonna get this.
Bro, Archie.
Space up the people
Archie.
Walking more.
Yay.
Come here.
Yeah,
I'll talk to you.
So why don't once the couple gets to the chairs, the...
Yep.
It's nice, right?
What's nice?
But this whole thing, this is nice.
Oh, lovely, yeah.
Alright, I brought a bomb just in case we need it.
Okay. I brought a brick of cocaine and a Tech 9.
Okay, all right.
You guys want to hear my vows?
No, I don't want to hear them. No, that's bad luck.
No.
Oh, easy.
Man, that's bad luck. Anyways, if either of you guys think that we're going to need to bomb at any point, just give me a double nod.
All right. Not these. All right, Uncle. All right.
A quick double nod. Yeah, like that.
La boom, boom.
Perfect. I'll throw it because, look, this is open. This is open. I don't know about this.
You think somebody's going to try and come to kill us?
Maybe.
I bet not. I'm locked and loaded, though. I got knives and guns.
Look, I'm
going to
be honest with you guys. I finished up Dawson's Creek, and I was all excited for this wedding and everything. And I still am, don't get me wrong. I'm happy to be here, but I finished up Dawson's Creek. I started watching Game of Thrones, and now I'm not too sure.
Welcome back.
Thanks for sure, Bam.
I know what happens. I know what happens at weddings. All right.
It's so long.
Oh,
wait, Uncle,
I
tell you what. We're gonna. Uncle, you're getting your dick wet tonight. Ever since your bitch wife left you, we're getting your dick wet.
It's true.
I tell you that.
It's true.
We're getting your dick wet.
Tony,
tonight.
Don't remind me of my wife at a wedding.
Fuck
what's wrong with you?
You're getting your dick wet tonight, Uncle.
Well, who's all the bridesmaids? Are any of them not lesbians?
I don't mean any lesbian bridesmaids.
Come on, not one.
You got Maxine. You got Maxine? Coco, you got Maxine, Jessie Slater. Yeah. I think she's Danny Slater, but I haven't seen them together. Yeah, but, well, Uncle Scott.
Wait, hold on, isn't Danny dead? I thought.
No, he's alive again. You don't remember that our Gomez went down for first degree murder and then you worked with Kane to kind of get him to turn himself in? Remember that?
Oh, yeah, that's right.
How much have you fucking watched, son? You watched a lot today.
All of it.
By the way, Bob showed me a crack kitchen up north.
Yeah, he told me about that like 2 days ago.
Hey, mate.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Just want to let you guys know if you did want to give me any gifts, we're going to have to do it tomorrow, okay? My bank account's frozen right now.
Why?
Because...
Why?
I don't know. It's frozen. I don't know. No.
Tony! I got you a brick of coke for your wedding anyway.
So I love cocaine. I'm going to sniff that whole brick tonight. All of us, Sam. We're getting lit.
All right.
Uncle, so did you practice?
No. Practice what?
I'm going to wing the speech. I wrote one, but I lost it.
He said, Uncle, practice what?
Yeah, I mean, you're kind of like the guy who's marrying me and Tori. Like, did you?
Oh, were you serious about that?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Uh-oh.
Yeah, I was serious, Uncle, I don't.
Oh, my
Uncle,
God.
Are you serious right now?
Well, I thought you were kidding. Why would you ask me to do that?
No, I'm not.
I'm not a fucking priest.
Oh, my God. God damn it. Uncle, I need you to, like, I need you to do it, because I don't have anyone.
Oh, my God. This is a farce. This needs to start a real
match. Shit. All right, look, hold on. Hold on. Relax, all right? I've been watching. I've seen a lot of Dawson's Creek. Okay? I've seen a lot of dogs. I was joking! I thought we were busting each other's balls!
No, I was serious!
It was weird.
Why would I be an ordained priest? Okay, look, alright?
So
I've been watching a lot of Dawson's Creek. I think, what do I got? 30 minutes? I got this.
Yeah, 30 minutes.
I feel like you're falling there.
No, I got this. I got it. Don't worry. You know what? Actually, I'm good off the cuff. I'm gonna wing it.
Alright.
You're ordained, Uncle. Otherwise, it won't be official.
Oh, it's fine. You just sign the shit, right?
Yeah, we could just sign the shit. Sign the shit, yeah.
Just
make it good, alright? Okay.
Ordain minister certification. Enter your email. And done. Wow, that was quick.
Holy shit, you did it that
fast.
Yeah,
I'm good. Wow, that was fast.
If not, right. I know Walter is ordained. A bit awkward, but...
Nah, I got this. Don't worry, it's all good.
Yeah. I was going to invite him to the wedding, but I knew it was kind of awkward, I guess.
It is awkward, yeah. Don't do that.
Yeah, don't do that.
Otherwise, I'll be giving it two nods quick.
Yep.
Bams. Bams.
Whatever happened with that? You guys never really explained it. You just... Man, told
well,
me a little
there was a situation with that Colton prick that was shooting up down on Grove the other day, where apparently his brother's been killed, and for some reason, Gomer and the other Colton seem to think that maybe it was our uncle that did it. And respectfully, I haven't ended the cups about it, but Walter was good friends with his Colton fight. And he found out through them, I guess. And
I gotta show you guys this picture.
He was a little bit upset, a little bit twisted. He wanted to speak to Jack about it, and he sounded a little bit aggressive. And I was like, look, if you
I gotta show you guys this picture from
Jack,
South.
You know, for me, cunt, and
holy shit.
Yeah, I let Jack know, and Walter said I ain't going to do anything after like half an hour of calming down, and at which point I'd already told Uncle, rightly so. So I had to fire him and ban him from the South Side. It's effectively...
It's all dang. It's all goddamn dang.
The whole thing.
All right. Shaggy, what's
Hello,
going
Shaggy.
On?
Hey.
Hey, you stupid son of a bitch. Congratulations.
Hey, thank you. Oh, I'm loving this suit, dog. Oh, my God. Looking pretty fine.
Hey, thanks. Yeah, I mean, I was going to get married in something like this, but I figured this would be better to wear it here.
Sorry to hear about that. Well, welcome to the wedding. I mean, shit. The best Sonny. What's going on?
Hey, Sonny. Hey.
Sonny. Please send Sonny up the aisle to get married instead of you. It will be fucking hilarious.
Yeah, that'd be really funny.
I can't.
It would be funny.
Dude, I gotta show you guys. Kill me.
Do I really gotta walk like this, Tammy, when I got the arm? I feel like a fucking freak.
Mate, let's walk like something, mate. Get the fancy.
Can I send myself?
They're
getting yelled at to come down here.
Can I message things to myself? Oh, that's nice.
What's the big deal? I mean, everything about it. People still getting here, right?
Dude. This fucking picture is so funny.
I'm gonna be here practicing now. So.
Oh.
Hold on. Get too late. We just got a newly ordained priest right here.
Yep, that's me.
Reverend, Reverend Jackson in the building. He just got lit online over here.
Reverend Jackson, huh?
Yeah, Reverend Jackson. Don't think that's ever been a thing before. First one.
Nope.
Nope.
Of course, thanks.
Anyways, everyone listen up, alright? I got a bomb if we need it, okay?
Oh, that's sick.
What?
Alright, that's insane.
Alright.
I flash it. Let's have a look. Do you actually have it? Yeah. You don't actually have it, do you? Is that why?
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Just in case.
Bams.
I got friends.
Just in case we need.
If you want.
Just in case we. Well, I have a bomb and you have the bomb.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah, I got my raw 20 joints.
Are there any cops here?
Sam's good.
Nope.
Legs is coming. Come here. Legs is coming.
Why?
Actually, Legs is not coming.
Oh, okay.
He could be coming, but he's going
to
be there.
This is feeling too godfathery to me. I thank God we brought this bomb.
Okay, you'll probably kill him if they come,
I got an idea. We'll take this sand pit, take the sand out, replace it with cocaine. Man, that's a good idea.
Yeah, I can do that.
Yeah.
Yo, Sammy, why don't you go fight with some gales? Go get your dick wet, the same
guy reference.
Oh, shit.
I don't want that. I need to fucking focus on this bomb.
Off of
me. Oh.
Say, you're gonna get grass in your suit, gang. You're gonna get grass all over your suit.
Alright.
Take it off. Hey, Jack, why don't you. Jack, what? Your shoe's in time. Shoe's in time.
Oh, is it? Yeah. Did that tie it? Somehow?
Damn, that was impressive. How did you do that?
Well, you know.
Dude, I have to show you guys this picture. Hold on. This shit is so fucking funny. My buddy just sent it to me. Oh, fuck, dude. Look at this fucking picture.
Right here for me. Yeah. And just talk. I'm gonna see how far I can hear you. Hello, 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 hello.
Hello?
Yep. Oh, I'm not even.
Hold on a second.
Oh, shit.
Keep going, Anita.
Look at that.
Man, that's far. That is far. Anita.
Look at this fucking. There's Proxy and Anthony hammered.
You okay?
Dude, that's a fucking good one.
And then my check.
Do that. Holy shit, dude. Like, bored to tears? Yeah, dude, because no one... no one ever wants to get fucked, man. No one ever wants to get fucking drunk, dude. I don't get it. Everyone's always like, man, I'm too fucking... Excuse me, this is a...
Whatever, man.
Oh.
Don't make me report you!
Don't report me. What the hell is your problem?
I'm calling the cops on you.
Good luck. They ain't coming. I bet they're not invited. All right. That's a really funny picture.
Got them. God damn it.
Hey.
Thank.
Fine.
What do we have here? What is this?
I'm good.
What are you doing?
Yep. Did you still want me to, like, bring along those extras?
I mean, if you want to. You can go. I mean,
what the hell, Bob?
Oh, well, there you go.
Oh, shit.
The hell's going on?
Yeah, that's a good picture.
Extras.
Hey, Jack. How you doing?
How the fuck are you? You good?
I'm okay. I'm doing.
Are you
amazing.
On cocaine?
Fucking amazing. Yes.
How much?
I got one extra. You want it?
No, I don't fucking want it. I'm carrying a bomb over here. You think I can be on cocaine?
What? A bomb?
A bomb!
Okay. Well, I mean, that sounds cool.
Look, I'm assuming you're giving a speech. You know Tony for a very long time, right? Probably.
I'm not sure, actually. I don't know. I don't know if I have or not.
Look, if there's anything I learned here, is don't get too high on cocaine before you speak. You won't be able to, you'll think that you're doing great, but you won't really be making sense, all right? You just barely be able to form a sentence, but in your mind, you'll be doing great. Just don't get too high on cocaine before you do your speech. That's my advice, all right?
All right. I'll try not to.
Yeah, don't. Just don't.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you, Uncle.
All right, then. What the hell is that?
Gonna be a fucking shit show.
Yes! Woohoo!
What the hell was that? Woohoo!
Hey,
the kid was making a
bowl
of Chucky Cheese. Woohoo!
Woohoo!
I don't think Bob's here still.
No, Bob's right over there.
Oh, is he?
Straight ahead.
Okay.
Oh, there he is.
Yeah, there he is. I'm used to seeing him in a hat. Oh my god.
What the fuck is Sunny doing?
Jesus. My god.
Uncle, you got a spider on your foot.
I'll be right back. I gotta take a piss.
Did I get it?
Come with me. You wanna
come with me?
You wanna tag along? I don't worry about it. Yeah, it's all good, man. You wanna... Yo, what's up, Jack? How you doing?
Hello, Bob. How are you?
It's Chris. Not bad.
Great. What are you high on?
Yeah. Coke.
Okay.
Coke.
All right, well...
Yeah.
It's gonna be one of those weddings, eh?
Why do you?
Yes,
why
it
not?
Is.
It'd be good. Should be a
Come
good
on,
time.
Uncle.
Should be a good fucking time. You boys want a bump or what?
No, I don't want any cocaine.
Sure, we already got some.
Come on, Reverend Jackson.
I'm
Reverend
carrying
Jackson,
a bomb. I can't do cocaine.
Hey, okay.
All right. Well, that makes sense. Yeah, that makes sense.
These guys over there are giving me a weird eye. I'm glad I brought it.
Yeah. All right. Good to hear.
Also, I gotta marry these fucks. Okay. I can't be all high on cocaine up there.
Oh, yes, you're actually marrying them?
Hilarious.
Yeah.
Reverend Jet, he just got ordained online.
I got ordained
online.
Yeah. It's a very quick process.
Right, it works for me.
Oh, yeah. Just leave your email. That was
all right.
It.
Oh, that's not.
It was very
fucking
quick.
Great. Fucking great. All
right. Hell yeah.
Yo, guys, I want to go take a picture in the parking lot.
Good, yeah.
What happened to your face?
Cuts on your head.
Yeah,
it just fell off the building. It's all right. Don't worry about it. It's okay.
Wait, you look like shit. Right,
Uncle, I'll be fine, all right?
You do, Tony. You look terrible.
Oi, Tony.
Hey.
Nancy has first aid if you need it. She saw you fall.
Who was that?
Nancy has first aid if you need it. She saw you fall.
Okay. Oh, okay. All right.
Why is there a truck just...
I'm not sure what that is. What that's about. I think
what's
there
going
are...
on? I don't know what the fuck is going on. I'm.
Oh. So am I, right?
No one told me that. I'm finding this out right now.
Too.
Okay.
Yeah. All right. Oh. Well, okay. Tony.
Tori not wear her dress? No, now I don't.
Oh, okay,
feel
well. Right. I'm, I mean, right, well, now I know
okay.
I'm in.
Do you not have a dress, sir?
Okay,
I'm not. I can't be in here, here in it yet, you know? Like. Everyone, you know,
are you going?
I'm gonna
go
change beforehand.
Oh, shit,
yeah.
I was gonna. I felt
it's
bad.
In like
I was
70
like,
minutes there.
No. Yeah. Okay. So,
okay.
What we're gonna do is a quick run through to make sure everybody is on the same thing. Okay.
Okay, so we gotta get over there. Okay. All right.
Yeah.
Head.
Yeah, all right.
Oh, they're already lining up, actually.
I should drink. I should go for Red Bull number two.
Okay, so you two are standing on either side of Jesse.
Red.
Jesse?
Yep, so right here.
Hey, Reverend Jackson, you're supposed to be up at the
I'm going, goddammit.
So I stand right here, right?
Yeah, okay. And Tony.
Yep.
Oh, shit.
Okay. Tony's up there. Cool. So
okay,
we're gonna put on the music, and then so after they walk and get to the back of the chairs, that's when the next person goes, and then for the you know and so on.
Shit! Oh, I forgot the ring.
What? Why are you carrying the ring? That's not even your job.
I forgot the rings. I have to have scan. Damn it. Shit!
We gotta go. Gotta get him.
I hope. No, I think Yin has him.
Who's your best man there?
Archie.
Well, he's supposed to be carrying the rings.
Thank. I got the rings to the house. Damn it.
Let's go.
Okay. Shit.
Gotta get there. Oh God.
Let's go.
We gotta get there.
Shit. Ah. Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Uncle.
It's all right. We gotta go.
My car is over here.
No, we'll take my car. I'll drive. Tony, where do
go,
you even
go,
live?
Go. I can't be late.
I don't
late.
Even know where you live.
Spoochie Canal.
Okay, all right. Oh, right. Okay. We
drive,
gotta go.
Uncle, drive.
I'm
we
driving
can't
now.
Be late.
I'm driving. We gotta get there. Oh my God.
The wedding starts in 10 minutes.
Oh my God, 10 minutes.
Shit. We're gonna be late.
No.
Oh,
we got
thank
it. We got it.
All right.
Don't worry. This bad boy can really take a pounding.
Okay. We got 10 minutes on the clock, Uncle.
Oh shit.
Thank. Go.
Oh, wait. We're gonna get there.
Oh shit.
Oh my God.
Uncle, I think you just killed him.
No, it's fine.
Right. Holy shit.
It's worth it.
All right, go.
If they'll understand, it's for love. For love.
Okay, all right. Go, drive. All right, it's right here.
All right, go. Oh my God.
Shit. Drive, Uncle. Fucking drive.
All
I
right.
Got it.
All right. Look, we got enough of time.
8 minutes.
I gotta stop at the store.
For what?
I'm a little hungry.
Shit. Go.
All right, it's all right. Okay, all right. Oh, my God. Get out of the way, bitch.
Thank. On the ground. Gotta go, Uncle. We gotta go.
I know. We gotta go. We gotta go. Oh my God.
Get in. I'm driving.
Hop in. Just drive straight to the altar.
Let's go. Shit.
Fuck.
6 minutes on the clock, Uncle.
Oh my God. Just drive straight to the altar. It's fine.
Shit.
It's okay.
Speed the vamp.
It's all right. We gotta get there.
A chance. Get out of the fucking way. Jesus Christ, Uncle.
Well, we gotta get there.
Go, 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 let's go! Shit, shit, my champ!
Oh my god!
End of the fucking wave!
Just drive to the altar! It's the fastest way!
No, Uncle! We got the package! Let's go, let's go!
Hey, air!
We got a problem.
What?
Uncle, I forgot my glasses at the train station,
oh
and I need to go
god,
get them.
Oh my god,
you
right,
gotta be there
go.
In time.
Let's
3
go.
3 minutes.
At the train station?
I'll meet you there, Uncle. I'll meet you there.
All right, okay, all right. Okay, oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Get in the car. Get in the fucking car. Oh shit! Safety. No, not this one. This one. Yeah.
Oh
my
god! Wait here, Uncle. Let's go, let's go!
Hit!
It's light! It's
all right,
light!
Get in the bed!
Get in the bed!
So you can hop out faster!
I don't think I can, Uncle.
Yes, you can. Stand back there and get in it.
I can't. All right.
Fine. It's fine.
Go.
It's fine.
Go. Tan, I am the radio. We need tunes to train.
No, it's fine.
Oh, shit. We're going to be late. 6 minutes. I actually
we
left
got
on
time.
The clock. And then, oh, shit.
We'll make it.
Go.
I'm going.
Train. Go. Faster, go faster.
Okay, I'm getting us there. Oh, shit.
Shit.
Oh, shit!
We're good.
Alright. Okay, alright. Oh, shit! almost didn't make it, but we made it.
Where's Anchi? Where's Anchi? Where is he? Can you hear him?
Where is he? You excited for your big day? Finally turned into a man.
It's Sammy. It's Sammy.
What? It's yeah, it's very sunny out. Sammy. I feel like it's nice though.
Mike, how do you feel?
No, this is not the Family Guy song. God damn it. Oh my god.
Okay, I got
this is
it.
Not the Family Guy song. Splash.
Breathe.
What the
breathe.
Fuck? What do you mean the Family Guy song?
What is it? It came down.
What the fuck?
All right. Priest. Gonna wave that P. Welcome to the wedding, everyone. Thank you for coming. Penny, go sit down.
Oh, sit. What's that dang quiz?
Go sit with the bench. Go sit with the boys.
Right.
He doesn't have to sit. He just needs to go over there with the boys.
Shaggy, give me a joint. Give me a joint, Shaggy.
Fucking millennials, man.
Hello.
Thanks for getting me here, Uncle. I appreciate it. I couldn't have done it without you.
Okay. Sorry. Couldn't have done it without you. Anything on your special day?
Mm-hmm.
I just want to make sure this is perfect. Well, we better get this in. The sun's going down.
Frank.
The sun is setting. Oh no. I am good.
You excited?
Thank you, I am.
You nervous?
Thank you.
Everything change after this, you know, everything gets shitty.
Don't say that.
Everything sucks ass after this.
Don't say that.
Well, it's true, goddammit. Nah, it'd be alright. Probably. Be okay. I mean, there's no, you know, you're in it now. Well, I mean,
yep,
you know.
I'm in it now, Uncle.
Not completely. You could, you know, you could just take my truck and just get out of here. No one could stop you, you know?
Yeah, Uncle, I'm marrying the scale.
All right. I'm just saying, you know.
Are you happy for me or what?
I'm happy for you. I think it's very nice, very special, very nice.
Getting your dick wet tonight? You see all these wonderful games here? Look at that one in the red with the striped pants. She's got the big ass. Look at the blue hair. She's probably got daddy issues.
Yeah, that's
probably
true.
Probably get that real
does.
Quick.
I don't really like her
look
old,
that
like,
one with
Beetlejuice
the
kind of vibe.
Black
she's
heels. Look at the black heels with the red jacket. Look at that one.
Oh!
Uncle!
Good luck! Slap for good luck! Good luck, Slap.
Putty!
Go get him! Go get him, champ! Go get him, champ!
Thanks, Uncle. Hey, Sam, I need you to do me a favor.
Yes?
Get all the best men together, alright? And then I need you guys to go wait.
How many best men did you.
Alright. So I need you to get Archie, Sandy, and Bab,
well,
and Shaggy,
radio.
Okay?
Archie went to go pick up Sweeney.
Welcome back.
Is everyone on cocaine at this
I need
wedding?
You to go get everybody ready, all right?
Okay. That's all right, so all right, long. Right.
This thing's supposed to start in a minute. What the hell is going on? Everyone's just smoking weed. God damn it.
Trying to find your right.
Ready.
Hey, if everyone can sit down, it ain't in the wedding there.
Just wanted to be able to breathe.
That'd be nice, everyone take their seat there. God, what is this? What is this, a wedding or Woodstock?
Thank you, guys. Thank you. I appreciate it. Thanks, Uncle.
And it's okay. That's all right.
Welcome back to Penta Premium.
Don't be afraid to sit on the right side. It's looking a little lonely.
You don't even know, Rory.
Well, if the ones they're not here, it depends on who they're here for, you know? Tony?
What is Mike doing?
Mike is just being Mike.
Mike!
Is that him running around over
Mike!
There? Yep, that's definitely him.
Mike! Party! Mike, sit down! Mike, take a seat! Mike, sit down!
Thank you, Eddie.
Sit down, Mike. Sit down.
In a chair!
No, not
in a seat.
In a chair, Mike. Mike, in a chair.
Oh. Yeah, okay. Oh, can I get some booze after? Something. Right here.
Hey, get him. Yeah, it's after the ceremony.
Oh.
Yeah, I've already stretched.
Mike, sit in the chair! God.
In the chair, Mike.
In the chair. I thought it was.
Mike, in the chair!
Yeah, I am.
That's barely. Sit in the chair.
Yeah.
Mike, do you need me to put your ass in said chair?
No, I got it. Don't worry. Too much. Whoa!
There you go.
All right.
Slightly.
All right. Oh my God! There she is. She looks beautiful.
Hey, come here.
The hat's kind of a weird choice, though. I think kind of a weird hat.
Welcome
hat
back
choice,
to
but...
Penta Premium.
Thanks, thank you, hey, Uncle. Thank
that's
is...
so long.
Thanks, the chef.
Oh, yeah, that makes more sense.
You guys look fantastic.
Okay, Tommy, if you want to run, dude, now's the time. You don't know why? Okay.
I nope, tried to tell him to run, Brandon. He wouldn't do it. No, I guess he really fucking loves her.
Got you a flat to Cambodia. It's one way if you need.
Oh, there you go. Truck's unlocked. Keys in
three
it.
Times.
I'm okay. Thank you.
You sure? Last chance.
Yes. I'm okay.
Next time
I'm
I see
okay.
You, it's gonna be around next
I'm
year.
Good.
Give me a ring. Are you sure about this?
I'm good.
Cambodia's
I'm
nice
good.
This time of year.
Yes, that's all what right. I hear.
On the flat
all right.
As well.
All right. I'm good. I'm getting married to the woman.
All right. All right.
Hey, Uncle. Thanks again.
Appreciate yeah, it's
it.
No problem. Thanks for asking me. I mean a lot.
Yeah. Thank you guys all for coming today. I just want to say that I know all of you guys who are coming today. It's a lovely Friday, March 8th. I know a lot of you are going to be upset that you may not be able to get back, you know, in town after the wedding, and you're going to be too, partying too hard, and I really appreciate all you guys coming out, so it means the world to me, all right? Thank you, guys. I love you.
Uh-oh.
You're all here for a reason, okay? Hey, no nanning! No nanning! That's against the rules. No nanning during this wedding at all. No nanning. Smiling only.
Was that a double nod?
No, Uncle, no. No double nanning. Do not nan. Whatever you do, thank you. Grants.
What? What'd you just...
Yeah!
Grants.
What?
Yeah, this is great. Sun's going down. No. Who is this, who is this woman behind me?
DJ.
No.
DJ, for the wedding.
What's,
Yep.
And the, she's the, she, it's Anita. She's the DJ, uncle. Anita. Right.
Stripper name, you know that?
Well,
beautiful uncle. Sunset.
Beautiful sunset. Beautiful, look at that. Beautiful.
Yeah, look at that. I may have this wedding in the dark here. So, oh, well, you think there's lights? That'd be fine.
There's lights, uncle, there's lights. It's fine. It's fine.
Yeah, it's fine.
It's fine.
Oh, there she is. There she is.
Wait.
Oh, you know what? Nope.
My phone's going off.
No, that was another chef.
Okay.
With an eye?
Yeah.
Jack's not the best man. Jack is the is marrying them, whatever that is.
Oh shit.
What?
Wants.
Who keeps making that noise?
Where the fank is my woman, uncle?
I don't know. She's not here yet. Well, I'm not too sure.
This is bullshit.
I don't know.
Waiting here for 20 years.
He's got a radio?
Not the same as the bride's the only one that's...
Mm-hmm.
You think that she'd bailed?
Don't I hope, man. If I can hold me, I swear the game.
I mean, it's pretty...
I think I can kill it.
We're like 7 minutes after.
I'll break out with it.
Program and party supplies!
Is that your line, being left at the altar? Then that's it, I swear to God, we're done. You know, Archie was saying he had those tickets.
Yeah, I know, so...
Why do you think he has two tickets?
Oh my. Coming together now.
Alright, well, it looks like they're coming.
You alright?
Welcome back to Penta Premium. That's so long.
Hi.
Aunt, uncle.
Yep. What?
Aunt, uncle.
What?
I forgot to tell you something.
Okay, what? Spit it out.
Never mind.
No, spit it out.
Never mind.
Well, if you don't tell me, I'm not gonna do the wedding. How about that?
Can't think of what I am. Are you sure you want to know?
Yeah!
Okay. I'm gonna tell you.
Okay.
So. I really got the shits.
And I don't know what to do, Uncle. There's a bush right back there.
I hold it.
You don't want to start your marriage when you have to shit. Then the whole thing end up shitty. Oh shit! Here we go.
Second bank came.
We should just throw this bomb right into the left side.
I think it's standing.
Yeah, I think it's standing. You nervous yet? Standing. You still got time. You just take the truck and go.
Damn.
You just take the truck and go.
No.
You can do it.
No, I'm staying.
You could.
No.
Now,
oh,
all right.
You look beautiful, love. Are you
well,
ready?
Yeah, it's too late now.
I know. I'm ready.
All right. I'm going to tell her to start.
You're looking beautiful, Tori.
Tori, you look stunning, babe. You look absolutely incredible.
God, what is this, a funeral? I mean, kind of, right? Huh? Huh? Kind of, right?
ankle, shit.
All right, this is way too Godfather-y. I don't fucking like this one bit. Thank God we have the bomb. Maybe we should have kept it a secret. Bruv. Yeah, one time it went fine. Once. Is walking Tori down the aisle. Is that fucking Granny? What am I looking at here? She's a ghost? It's a ghost? Well, I feel like that people should know that. Maybe. What the fuck is happening? That doesn't look like a ghost. It's her ghost? What? But I feel like that should have been... The hell? The fuck it... Oh. Alright, well that... What is this music? There we go.
Is that it? No.
Welcome back to Penta Premium. That's so long.
All right. It's an abrupt end. That's okay. How's it going, everyone? Why are we here again?
So good!
Mike! Mike! Well, you know what? No. Yeah, for how is it? How's everyone good? Everyone feel good? Yeah?
Yeah.
Can't complain.
Good.
Yeah, man. Feeling great.
Feeling great.
Look great, babe.
What about you, Tony? You feel good? Babe. You should. This is the last day you're ever going to feel great again. I'm joking.
You look so beautiful, babe. I can sort of see your panties, but that's okay. You're teasing me for later. I understand.
Well, relax now. There's gonna be time for that. You two, you little two little fuckbirds there. All right, there's gonna be time for that. Well, everyone know why we gather here today. But in case you don't know, this here to marry these two fine, lovely couple here. We got Tony Corleone here and Tori.
Last name, forget.
Doesn't matter after
doesn't
today.
Matter. It's not
doesn't
gonna,
matter.
Yep.
It's
exactly.
Not. It's she's taking your last name. It's 2019. She's taking your name, right?
That's right.
Yes.
That's right.
Good. Okay, great. Okay. Keeping it traditional. That's good. I like that. Great. Won't matter after. We're here to marry this fine couple. And holy matrimony and everything. When I first met Tori, Tony had brought me to her. And he was like, Uncle, this is my girlfriend. And I was like, Tony, who is this?
Yep.
I've never seen this woman a day in my life.
That's what he said.
And you're just rolling around on a scooter? Selling weed
that's
with her?
Saying.
Who is this?
That's what
he's like, Uncle, it's my
true
girlfriend.
Story.
And that's when I knew that it was Tony's girlfriend.
That's right.
And
that's
here
right.
we are,
that's right.
like 6 months later,
yeah.
and they're tying the knot. They're doing it. You know, love is a real funny thing. It is. You gotta be strong. It takes two strong people because there's gonna be difficulties and hang-ups. You might get recoded.
Yeah.
Tori might want to take the kids and move to the south with some guy that she just met. You don't know. You don't know what life's going to throw at you. But if anyone could do it, I think it's going to be this young. The hell was that? Did you guys just hear that? Doesn't matter.
A grandma, though.
Man, what the hell was that? It's like a giggle, but like all ghosty. It doesn't matter.
Okay. All right.
I believe you two are gonna be. You know, you'll be all right. Tony's one of the strongest men I've ever met, and Tori is definitely. We're gonna get to the vows now. From what I understand, this lovely couple has written their own vows.
That's right. That's right.
Mm-hmm.
Is this tradition? The groom will go first.
Hey, okay. All right. Okay, let me. My sister.
Bride goes first. Bride
the bride
first.
Will go first, as is tradition.
Okay.
Shut the hell up, Tony. The bride will go first.
Okay.
Welcome, dear Tony.
Okay.
Uh-oh. The fuck was that? What the hell was that? Is anyone else hearing this?
Definitely.
Are the speakers on? Hey, could you turn the music off? Wait.
The music's off.
The hell was that?
Oh my god.
Okay. I'm so nervous. All right.
There's still time, you know. You could just
come here, babe. Come here, babe.
I'm gonna read them. Okay.
You look so good.
Thanks.
You look beautiful.
You look so handsome, Tony. Okay.
You're cute.
I guess I kind of hate most things, but I never really seemed to hate you. I couldn't imagine standing up here with anyone else other than you, because if it wasn't you, well, we all know what you would do. I promise to always treat the Italian stallion with the utmost respect, and to keep the fights dirty and the sex dirtier.
Oh, God.
I will always be by your side through every unspeakable moment we encounter, because I love you, Pussyfoot.
Pussyfoot?
It was so heartfelt.
We'll talk about that later.
I love you so much.
Who wrote those fans? Did Tony write it?
Thanks for saying. All right.
Tony, your vows.
Don't mess this up, Jeremy.
What? That sounds like Granny. What the hell is that?
She's hearing spirit, Uncle. All right, I can hear it. Okay. Yeah, I love you, Granny. Okay.
All right.
Hello, everyone. I'm not really sure how vows work, but I know one thing. Tori, that time we killed that bitch Sydney in high school, I knew you were the one.
All right.
I love you with all my little hats,
it was
and
a
I can't
game.
Believe we are still together after all these fucking years, dog. Honestly, it's insane. A couple months ago, I thought we were going to die together alone here with some of the people that are here with us.
In a video game.
I love you, Brent.
Sorry, this is just really hard to meet.
I'm so grateful for everything we have accomplished together, from robbing stores to pay rents and my car repair bills to shooting orcas and whales and dolphins in the ocean.
Okay.
You are everything I want in a woman. Sexy, fucking sweet, dolphin. Loving, and last but not least, my favorite, a porn star. You swallow my children like no other woman has.
Oh my god.
You suck the life out of me, and I love you for that, dog. I'm so happy we're getting married, and I can't wait to put it in your ass tonight. I know we have been waiting for the perfect moments, and I feel like tonight is my lucky night. I love you with all my heart, babe, and you're the one for me.
Hashtag Woods.
I ain't watching that shit.
Okay, all right. Okay. Yep, all right.
It's the same.
Okay, great.
It's the same dog.
Jesus Christ, Tony.
Those are really heartfelt, Tony.
God,
I love you, babe. I love you so much.
I love you, too.
Can we have the rings? Who is the fucking ring? Archie, do you got the rings?
Yeah, I got the rings, Prev.
Wow, holy shit.
You
fucking rock. Goddamn.
There you go. Mrs. Corleone, send it back.
All right. I think. Hold on, let me check. Oh, yep. Does anyone object to these two? I don't know why anyone would. Does anyone object to this holy of matrimonies here?
What's the party?
Is that an objection?
Shut up.
Oh my God.
Shut the fuck up, Mike.
Nobody's right object. After Mike. I'll bust a bitch.
Well, if there's no rejection objections yet, then Tony, do you take Tori to be your loving bride and anal slut? I think I don't.
Thank you, Andrew.
All right.
Thank you.
Tori, are you gonna let Tony do that? That thing he was talking about there tonight, or?
Yep, I'm gonna let him slay it.
All right.
That's the spirit.
Oh shit!
Slay it, Brandon.
Oh, and
slay it. Thank you.
Gonna put the rings on each other's fingers. There,
I'm
think.
Smash.
Right.
Oh shit! My phone.
The ones I gave you, not that.
Not that. Go ahead and exchange rings, like you will be exchanging body fluids that should not ever be exchanged between two people. Unless it's, you know, that's what you're working with, and then that's... I'm not saying that I hate what you're thinking. It's not what it sounds like. All right, look. I think that any sort of marriage is fine, especially this one.
Success rate's kind of low, though. I think it's like 50%. Would you want to get in a car that's going to have a 50% chance of crashing?
That's not really even a bad point, but we've kind of passed that part of the ceremony. Well then, if that's it, by the power vested in me, by getordainednow.com, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your beautiful bride there, Tony.
Me, babe.
Thank fuck, otherwise he would have haunted the shit out of you two.
Ladies and gentlemen, for the first time as a married couple, Tony and Tori Corleone!
Fuck yeah!
Fuck yeah!
Damn! Alright!
Oh, yes. Thank you. My wife's safe. My wife's
baby grandchildren.
Thank you, saint in it, boom. Thank you, saint.
Well done, you.
I just got married.
Tony, can't just believe you left out the bit about the anal, but then you put it back in. That's really...
I just got married. You got it, Tony.
I got married.
Happy
I
people.
Got married.
Congratulations, Tony.
You did it, man. You fucking did it.
Group hug, group hug.
Just got can't married.
Can't believe Tony.
Tony, are you Jewish? What is this music?
Yeah, Tony.
Congratulations.
It's Italian, uncle.
Oh, no, what?
Italian.
Me, babe.
Sounds like we're
congrats,
in a
Tony.
Fucking Olive like Garden.
Good job, man. Stupid son of a bitch.
Thanks, you saint.
Well done, my sweetheart.
All right, there's 29 people on the server. Are there 29 people here? I don't think so.
Okay, baby. I'm so happy. Come over here.
much, Uncle. I appreciate that.
Mm-hmm. And of course, anything to send you on your way there. Anything for you there. There, Tony.
Hey, Max. Thanks, you look Uncle. Really pretty.
No problem. No problem.
Dude.
No, thanks.
Sammy, thanks, that was great. I love that little thing you're saying.
Oh, it's beautiful. You know, I love bow ties. They're really snazzy.
I'm gonna go use the John. It's inside, I'm assuming.
Well, the Tazzy guy. She's over. Yeah. She's. No, that's not.
That's Jets. Where's Tazzy
going? How's it going? Congratulations, dude.
I love Laura rings. In the red. Yeah, it looks really different.
I was. I don't know if I'm supposed to steal it.
Oh, know. Man. Do you think... Oh, shit, dude. Do you think this is where Coco and Shaggy are gonna fucking reignite the old flame? Holy shit, dude. Could happen. What's gonna happen? So try to bang a witch at the wedding. Could also happen. I'll be right back.
Gotta use the John.
What now? Car sound? Uh-oh. Oh, shit. What happened? Oh, right. I remember. Drink another Red Bull. Might give me an anxiety attack. Might make the stream better though.
Thank you.
Actually. Or well, trying to. And getting arrested, which is always fun.
Thank you.
First time in the city since being back. Nope.
What is this, a fucking wedding from the 50s? What are we doing here?
Put your head on my shoulder. There she is, I'm blind.
Would make Jack sad. Thanks, I forgot how to play my character for a second.
I'd
trade us, we worked out for lemonade.
Oh, yeah, sure did.
Yeah, all right, all right. Finish your first dance first, you fucking man.
All right, all right.
Dildo.
Is Mike giving like a handshake or something?
I might have gave Mark a very interesting cocktail.
Yeah, okay.
I don't even think that Jack's wife has a name.
Thanks.
Well, I'm supposed to dance second as the bass main, so you kind of lost the bait.
Yeah!
Time to dance.
Did he die?
Uh-huh.
What'd you think, Jaggy?
Oh, shit! Alright! Alright, buddy! Look at this! Alright!
Hey, Sonny, went down with me?
Go ahead, Archie. Go ahead.
Just get straight into it.
You're all supposed to turn on the basement. Have any of you cunts been to a fucking wedding before in your whole life? You're all supposed to jump, man.
You keep me?
The basement comes in second with the bridesmaid. I'm supposed to have a moat. That's the rest.
There you go. And I'll be
needing you so. What the hell?
After the go down low. I'll be right back. Damn it, Mr. Maestro.
This goddamn wedding from the fucking 60s, dude.
Sorry.
No wonder people used to hate weddings. This music sucks dick.
I want to kiss you. And make you understand.
I fucking
you
first. Thrill me.
You fill me with do that. Love so divine. Together we
can have a good time. Thanks, what's same?
When the lights go down low.
Same.
Baby, you know. There'll be no reason for teasing me so. And we can cuddle up near.
Through it all over me.
Without any fear. Cause
thanks.
I've got some sweet talk that you want to hear. And I'll be needing you so.
Come
on, let's dance.
Yeah, let's dance.
Come on, everyone.
Damn, let's dance.
I don't want to hear now.
Come on, son. It's on three-way.
Let's dance. Come on.
Three-way. Thanks, the same.
You okay, Mike? You okay?
Mike.
I'm good.
You like weddings?
Not too many chicken ones.
Now, how are they different anyway?
We get straight to the fucking point where I come from. More of a...
Oh, you guys skip to the divorce?
We just skip to the fucking.
Yeah.
I didn't know you were ordained.
Yeah, it only took 5 minutes. It didn't take long.
Fair enough.
Yeah, webs have ordered everything.
Fuck. Listen, I'm not going to be in town tonight, obviously. It's going to be difficult getting back on that fucking train. I have some business for you, if you're interested, of course. I understand if not.
Yeah, I think, I think I might need a day to recover, but, Sunday I can get a hold of you.
Okay. Once.
No.
Try to have some fun. It's a wedding, after all.
It's a Mambo Italiano.
Jesus.
Milk, milk.
It's gotta be done. Hey, what time do we put our ties and five ties around our head?
What a temp dance, aren't you? Aren't you playing for?
I think when everybody starts to, like, black out, maybe? I don't know.
Hey, Chief, you wanna dance with me?
Come on, darling.
Oh!
You have to dance, it's mandatory.
Yeah, dance, jeez. Motherfuckers, dance.
Come on, miss. I don't know.
Wedding, you gotta dance. Wow, what's a wedding really without some dancing, alright?
It's Jesse.
Mm-hmm.
Jesse?
When are you gonna rip her garter off with your teeth, Tony? Isn't that what that is? They rip off whatever it is.
Yep.
Put the glass down. Right.
Have another one.
Dance, baby, dance.
Hey, grab another one there. Won't you come to my house with black cat
phone? Oh, damn. Take my baby all the way. Got the moves. The moves like Jagger. Mother, that photo, where have you been? Up your house and gone again.
Bo diddly, happy bird. My pretty baby, did she want to bird?
Jeff, fuck.
I gotta go bathroom. Fuck.
Let's hope he doesn't shit himself, or else that's gonna stain.
Jesus. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. The cry of the time. You ain't nothing but a hound.
Can what is this fucking music? If I got a wedding DJ and they just played this shit, I'd be pissed. No, this is shitty, Richard. Where's fucking sicko mode?
Come here, girl.
Shitty taste in music.
I'm putting my butt all over you. Just let it happen.
I mean, subjective, man.
Oh, ooh, shit. Oh.
Somebody likes it rough.
Oh,
I mean, are we even going to do the cha-cha slide?
Oh, my God.
Whoops.
I don't think Piper liked the music, all right?
You have to do the fucking cha-cha slide.
Oh my. You want to get
look,
closer.
My glasses, are behind your ass. Don't get any ideas.
Wouldn't they be called asses then?
Yep, they are asses.
Yeah.
Thank you.
What's that, Coco?
You not dancing?
No, I got a bad knee.
Oh, really?
I'm just gonna guard the bar, you know?
Okay.
My theme song.
What do you think of the wedding?
Nice,
that was good, right? You like weddings?
What, you want me to whip out my what?
Yep, definitely.
Keep it in your pants. Back,
what the fuck is wrong with Bob?
Let's go. I can't hear you. Why don't you come over here?
Let's go. You need a drink. Come on.
Jesus Christ.
I mean, not Bob. Mike. Sorry, Bob. Sad. I'm sorry.
Oh, gosh. There's so much voices.
Yeah, there's a lot. Sorry about that. What, you say you don't drink?
Nope, never been a fan of alcohol. I do the other stuff, you know.
What's not to like?
Don't know, it's just not for me. I prefer the green stuff.
Well, alright. Fair enough, I guess. You know, Shaggy looks like he's here alone. You know?
I don't think so.
No? Who's he here with?
I don't know. The girl in the purple dress, I think.
The purple?
Yeah, the one kinda closest to us, I guess. Mm. Open back.
Well, that's too bad. I thought you two were gonna reignite the old flame there.
Oh, no. He hasn't even been talking to me, so...
Huh. Now, what'd you think of the ceremony?
It's been great. I really liked your speech and everything, too.
That is good, right? Would you believe me if I told you that I made it up on the spot?
You did?
Yeah,
I thought you planned it for weeks.
No, ball on the spot, there.
Wow, that's impressive. Maybe you should become a priest.
Yeah, well, you know. Maybe.
Yeah, I think it would suit you.
You think?
Not really.
I don't think so, no.
But hey, I think you could do it. What have you been up to lately, by the way? I haven't seen you in forever.
Yeah, I've been around to like Dawson's Creek and shit. Dawson's Creek and just started Game of Thrones.
Kind of stuff.
Yep.
Sounds like a good time then.
Yep. Yeah, it's been good. It's been good. Alright, well, I'm gonna get back to the bar there.
Yep, sounds good. I should probably get back and look like I'm busy.
Yeah, probably.
You know, maybe it wasn't. A little bit of Sandra in the sun, a little bit of
Mary all night long, a little bit of Jessica. God, they're playing Mumbo number 5? What the fuck, dude? Jesus Christ. This is the worst wedding DJ ever. Holy shit. Dick's favorite song. It is the most normal song. I'm too young? What do you mean I'm too young? Mumbo number 5 is the worst song that's ever been created. The song is fucking horrible. It's not that bad.
Like, okay, Jesus.
Hey! Got it, Mike.
No, I did not know that. That's really fun.
Yeah, I should do with that.
Yeah. Need something angsty.
Yeah.
Linkin Park.
Same. It's definitely not a pleasure.
Yeah.
Same goes to you.
What do you mean, Jack? You were asking about Danny like all the time and asking where he was.
I don't know where she's at.
Yeah, one other bump.
There he knows. Man. He knows. That's the same shot.
I got one?
At least you have
I got one.
Alright. Alright. A little bit of Tina's what I see.
A little bit of Sandra in the sun. Maybe I'll see you around town sometime.
Oh!
Can I get two?
Hopefully, like in a few months. Yeah. I can handle you like 1 month out of like.
We'll get two tequila
or something.
Yeah.
Alright, well, I gotta get going. Alright.
You doing tequila? Oh shit.
And you went cool.
The fuck
are
is this?
Are you having fun, Shaggy? Oh, there's a car.
Yeah. Oh, there's a dead body in the back. I'm just kidding. What do you? Oh.
What do you got?
Uh oh.
What do you have here? What do we got?
Uh oh.
Take it, X-Men.
Oh god, alright.
Oh dear. Oh dear.
Oh my god.
Oh, it's gonna be a night. Oh dear.
Hook it up.
I think she'll let me use the table.
What?
Ah.
Oh my god. Please be the censored version. Oh no.
Oh shit.
I need another drink.
Hey, this song says like the hard F word like 3 times.
I know, but you know that I don't care what you do, Shaggy.
Should I say something?
That's what I like about you, Shaggy.
You have what kind?
Yeah, straight up.
Elephant shoes, you.
Wanna do some shots?
I love you. Thanks for your heart. Oh, my heart.
What do you want?
I'm okay.
You want to do a green tea?
And there's some tequila.
There's some on the table there. I just put it on the table.
I guess that's just rap.
Buddy.
I'm okay.
And can we get some green tea shots?
I need some vodka.
It was. It still is. It's not mainstream rap, but it most definitely still is.
Oh god.
Party.
I'm just gonna walk away. I don't know it's coming.
I can't feel my face.
Oh, thank you.
You gotta come. Yeah. I'm gonna take care of you. I might have.
No, Piper, no. Right.
Yeah.
No.
You're not too hot, are you?
Piper,
no.
Thank you.
Yeah? It's coming, chat. We gotta get ready to run.
Matt, look at
my cup of tea, Piper.
Piper's on my for just 2 seconds. Look at Matt.
Got it, Mike. Got it.
It's coming. You that?
Please.
Okay, we're good.
I drink a fuck ton of tequila, Jesse. Alright, let's do it.
Hey.
Hey, Jack, can I talk to you?
Yeah, I think that's probably good, actually. With the bottle of Bud.
Jeff, you good?
How you been?
Been alright. Not as good as everyone else, it seems, but, you know, I've been pretty good.
Are you not much of a party guy?
Well, you know, I'd like to have a few drinks here and there, but,
Okay, alright. Wow. I should let you know, if you ever need anything, I'm always around, you know me. I'm always up for anything. In desperate need of money, so I'll just throw out there.
Oh, yeah? Hard times, eh?
Hard times indeed.
So, what do you think you can do for me?
Whatever you need, Jack. Whatever it may be. For the right price.
Okay. Yeah, I might have some stuff coming up. We gotta see.
Okay. Alright, let me know. Let's let you know, and I've changed. The old me is not the same. I'm more mature, less naive, calculated, not impulsive, and,
Oh, well, never mind.
I get the job done.
Yeah, never mind then. If that's all true.
What do you mean? I thought you need something like that. I thought you don't want a messy guy.
I'm fucking with you. I'm fucking with you.
All right. Okay, all right.
What do you mean, don't want a messy guy? Did you just hear Tony's vows?
Yeah. They're pretty messy indeed.
Yeah. And they were. The hell is that, Mike?
Yep, he's cooked up pretty
good.
Wow,
he's really,
I think he had at least 2 or 3 lines, at least.
Wow. Okay, alright, yeah, keep it in mind.
And you know the best thing about me, Jack? My lips are sealed. Loose lips sink ships. I don't kiss and tell, and I follow on code.
Okay.
You know that code.
So a job. Is that what you're asking for me on the day of my prince's wedding?
Oh, no, I'm just letting you know that if you ever need somebody, I'm around. Just, you know where to find me.
Yeah. All right.
I got
okay.
No affiliation, no ties, and no anybody, so I'm a solo guy.
Okay. All right. Let's get back there.
Oh.
Oh my god. This is not the time to dive in. Woohoo!
Let me get the van. Let me get the van.
Yep, I'm gonna let them have
What are you looking
privacy.
At, Surfer Dude? What are you looking at?
I just watched Tony trying to shove his head in a hole that he probably should be shoving in right now.
Sam, watch this. I'm gonna show you how to do this.
They're walking it out there?
You decided not to wear your hair now.
Oh, Tori liked the no bun. So I thought, yeah, why not?
Oh, look.
It's really
oh,
cute.
I just have another one.
It is,
love
yeah.
A titty.
Talking about the cranberry?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Thank you. Oh, damn.
Tony, can I talk to you real quick?
Yeah, sure. Oh, shit.
Oh, God.
Oh, shit. I am so faint. Ooh. Oh, I take you to the candy shop. I let you leave my rally.
Out of 50 cent.
Tony, over here. Slam.
You gonna come down to you?
You know what? I probably shouldn't because I'm pretty, you know, I'm feeling myself. Fuck it.
Damn, this server's almost full. I think it is.
Oh, party, party.
Come in.
Wait, I need to throw my bouquet. I never did it.
Yeah, Alexa, I know.
Wait, where's all the single ladies?
Wait.
I need all the single ladies. Oh, ladies.
Why?
I'm here. I'm gonna throw the bouquet.
Oh shit. Alright, okay. Thank you. I'm a little drunk, but alright, we got this.
Oh, no, I'm sorry. Yeah, let's do it. So, Michael, you're twerking.
I like you.
Yes, party
I
pop.
Alright. And when we do, are just between me and you. Give it to me, baby. Nice and slow. Climb on top, ride like you're in a rodeo. You ain't never heard it sound like this before. Cause I ain't never put it down like this. Soon as I come through, you know, pulling on my zipper.
Oh, fuck, that's goddamn funny. Isn't it ironic how ironic it is to watch them thongs? Had me thinking about that ass after I'm gone. I touched the right spot at the right time. Lights on, or lights off. Oh, I wish I could tell you guys. I can't. I can't. Don't she ain't stopping, homie, I ain't stopping. Dripping wet with sweat, man, it's on and popping on my champagne campaign. Bottle after bottle is on, and we gon' sit there and bubble, and every bottle is gone. To the candy shop. Jesse, they're throwing the bouquet if you want to get in there.
Okay.
They're throwing the bouquet if you want to get in.
Don't tell. Nope. Can't. Sorry.
Wait, are you trying to... Are you getting this from me?
But it is funny.
Yeah, you and Bob had to. We didn't even have, like, an official wedding. We did it at the courthouse.
Yeah, I got kidnapped the day of. I remember.
Yep.
Yeah, maybe we'll do. Think about it.
That's okay. That's fine. I'm not really the jealous type. Sorry. That kind of stuff doesn't work on me. And if it did, I would never let it show.
Uh oh.
Greg.
Nice.
Dead. Yeah, I'm gonna give this a little bit long. I'm gonna give this. You think
I'll make
I
it a
am? You think
reaction.
I'm jealous? Side? No. Not really. Nah, sorry.
Nice.
potatoes, one balloon.
I'm walking out to two-stepping? What's going on?
Yep, I'm gonna need that one, my god.
What's going on, man? I'm new coming in 2 years! That ain't new. Appreciate that. Obso Alert X. I don't know if that's right. Probably not. 2 months in a row. Thanks for that. Appreciate it. Thank you. A lot of cars.
Little guy.
What are you looking at?
Hey, mate.
You good?
Can you dance?
You want any advice? Sorry.
Get jiggy with it, man. Man. Get jiggy with it, man. You good. You good. Thanks, you say.
Two more vodkas, please.
Jesus Christ, you alright?
Sure.
There's grass there. Careful.
Give it time. Don't press these. Some ain't going on. Hey. Brandy. Brandy.
Welcome to Penta Premium.
Me, thank you.
Random Banks. Random Banks. It's the tank bank wing.
Dude, am I fucking okay, man? My everything in me right now is telling me to end the stream and go to the bar. I don't know if I'm all right. Holy shit, dude. Am I okay? I'm freaking out, man. All right. It's gotta stop. We're streaming. Alcoholic? I'm not an alcoholic. I'm a social holic. Whatever that is. Are you getting drunk tonight anyway? Yeah, but I want to talk to people. To Steph. That's good timing. Thanks for the Prime sub. Under the wall. Where the fuck is that? I don't know where that is. And then tip over bottles.
There's like five beer bottles down there.
It's not that I have a drinking problem. I have money, so it's not. It's
that.
I just want to get out there and just talk to motherfuckers, dude. Am I sloppy drunk? I don't even really get drunk. Go to the bar. No, it's alright. We have to play H1.
I think
in Hastings?
Yeah, being married's already getting
drunk. I don't know what that is. Well, I'm going out tomorrow with friends, so I'm out. Two hitters, man, two fools. Two hammers, man, two tools. Shining like a chandelier. Diamonds up in my ears. Was it Monday? Yeah, I'm gonna... Too many rumors I didn't die. Too many haters on this earth. All my life it ain't been searched. Started off real small. But now my mail is tied.
Oh, hey there. Before I crawled, I had my back against the wire. Yeah, it's been a while. Two places at once. Gritting and getting it in. Hustlers are us. Never no pause. Two step on your cheek. I see some brow. I see some brow. Two step in my house. Hold on a second. These square suckers, they acting like they don't want. No, I wasn't paying attention.
Another one. If you still got some vodka.
Oh, I do.
All right, this is fucking boring.
I don't want to dance.
Come on.
No, I don't want. I have a bad knee.
Come on.
Where have you been? Knee.
Vacation. Alright, just did a much needed vacation.
Where, yeah, where? Colombia by the looks of it? Drop it
like it's hot. Belize. Drop it like it's
hot. Where? Like Belize?
Pigs try to get at you.
Yes. Park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. How was it? Pop it
like it's hot. It's alright.
Alright. I've got the rollie on my
arm and I'm pouring Sean Don. A lot of diseases. Malaria. I'm a nice dude. With some nice dreams. See these ice cubes. See these ice creams. Eligible bachelor. You don't dance at all? Come on, Jack.
No, I have a bad knee.
Welcome back to Penta Premium.
All right. Bad knee.
That's so long. This could
be your favorite. Not even just a little wiggle. Just a little wiggle.
You want to wiggle?
No. Oh, God. All right.
That wasn't intentional.
Okay, Jesus.
I mean, it worked, but it wasn't. Woman, it's for your best, they ain't gonna
pass me shit. You should think about it. Uncle, come here.
Sorry, Danny.
Come here.
Oh, you're glad, Terry.
Oh, you're fucked up. Oh, you are drunk.
Uncle. Yep. Uncle.
Mm-hmm.
Uncle.
Yep.
Uncle, you wanna do some coke?
No, I don't wanna do coke.
Some coke. Pull your drink out, let me use it to sniff coke off.
Wait. Alright, fucking here.
Come on. Give me a hand.
No, take the glass. Take the glass. You're not gonna do coke off my hand. Hey, you might want to slow down on that shit.
All right.
I mean, I know it's your wedding and everything, but you might want to relax on that.
Thank you. That's right.
Okay, all right.
You're right. I think
so. All right, well, get back out there and dance it off, all right? What did you guys do to Mike? What is he doing?
I don't know. But I tell you what, I'm gonna go pay these.
Alright, have fun. I hang out tough. I'm a real boss.
Big Snoop Dogg. Man, imagine if all these waiters and everything were actually fucking FBI agents. Damn, that'd be sweet. That's what I thought was gonna happen.
Alright. I need another drink. Wait, is this just all...
Okay, we're going to prison.
Oh my god, there's donuts!
Yes. Can I have another drink? God damn it.
Yeah,
oh shit, drop it like it's hot.
Why does Jam even have a low-key emote? There's cocaine everywhere.
Right here, Bob, right here. Drop it here.
You know that someone's snapping pictures.
It's raining donuts.
Wanna play an H1Z1?
Raining donuts?
It won't be that long.
Ah, yes.
Krispy Kreme or Joe Blazer? If not, I'm not interested. What up, sweetie? Thank you, sweetie.
Are you guys excited for it? Who's excited for H1?
I've done that. I appreciate it.
Oh, thank you.
Damn it, I didn't get a fucking donut.
The only powder thing I want here.
Oh, shit. Oh, that's not a donut. Fuck.
Oh, my God.
Not I.
Oh, man, the song's over.
You just don't know yet, man. You just don't know yet. That's the thing. That's the thing, chat. These motherfuckers, they just...
Oh!
H1's on your chin, Steam.
Oh, damn, that really sucks.
You guys just don't know yet.
Whoa.
I'm telling you. You guys just don't know how good it is yet.
Donut!
You bet.
Okay!
These motherfuckers don't know. Anyone that isn't excited for H1, they just don't fucking know, chat. I just don't fucking know. Hey, snap Yeah, wait, isn't Eddie like a cop or something? Dude, we're all going to prison. Hey, Sir Sard. Yeah. Jack didn't do anything? It doesn't matter. We're here. Do you know what a Rico is? We're gonna get Rico'd again. God damn it.
Oh God!
Jesus Christ!
Oh,
Tony's in a crash. Tony's in a crash. Uh oh.
There we go.
Oh,
oh,
what the fuck?
Gone.
Jesus.
Supposed to be canon? Yeah, it's canon.
Love the shorts, Danny. Really ties the look together.
Very classy look, Danny.
Yeah, there you go, Cole.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, I mean, I had to get more party favors, so.
Well, there's all. I mean, there is a ghost here. Huge fan of Ghost RP? I don't really care. Who gives a fuck?
I'm a bad kid. Having a good time?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm alright. Just guarding the bar, you know, someone's gotta do it.
Hey, I appreciate it. Ah, you should be a reverend. It was a good deal at the.
That was good, right?
I'll be right back, Jeff.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Could you believe that I made that all up on the spot, off the cuff?
No, I couldn't actually.
That's amazing, right?
It was actually pretty good. I mean, from a comedic standpoint, it was 11 out of 100, but...
Well, I mean, with vows like that, you know, what else do you... I mean, what do you do with that?
You double down on it.
That's you double down, that's double right. Band. Double down.
Yeah.
Man, I don't know what you gave Mike, but he's really... Wow, he's really,
I gave him some coke.
Yeah, I guess I should have. I guess there's hints. There's a lot of coke. Hopefully, no one's snapping pictures of this.
Yeah, everyone here is fairly cool.
Yeah, what about that squeamish kid in the corner? I don't know who that is.
Name's Eddie, and if it doesn't, you know, I'll fucking have him.
Yeah, all right. Okay.
Yeah, hey, Jesus. Bob!
My God, Mike. Mike, maybe drink some water.
Oh, well, I am a bit thirsty, yeah.
Mike, get a glass of water, Mike.
Oh. Hey, can I get some water?
You can get some water, yes.
It's a good turnout. Good people. Not bad.
Hey, hey. Not bad, eh?
Hey, not bad. Who's that?
Who's what?
In the blue there. The fucking ponytail at the bar.
Alice Papa.
Yeah. I feel like a weird... I'm not really the religious or spiritual type, but this is like a weird presence here, right? Do you feel that? I feel like I was hearing stuff up there.
I thought it was just a cold front that came in. It's felt like a chill.
Yeah, maybe. Maybe.
You know what they say about ghosts? It's, you know, it's all your imagination playing tricks on you.
Oh, right. Yeah, no, okay. Yeah, that's true.
Stuff like that. You know, ghosts are light orbs, just to reflection of light into a camera lens, if you ask me, but... How you doing, bub?
Ghost.
Oh, good. And the golf cart.
The Ghostbusters. There they go.
There they go.
Bloodbirds.
Not getting a deposit back on this place.
Nah, definitely not. That was probably sealed when your boss and tore up the fucking aisle.
Well, fucking Tony comes up to me with Stender. He's like, I forgot the rings at the house. And then he forgot his glasses on the train when we got back.
Oh, shit. Hey, good night.
Sure.
Not bad.
It's actually a really good opportunity. Could I talk to you both real quick? I kind of got something to run by you both.
Yeah, sure.
Hey, okay.
Yeah,
guess I can cut away.
And I'm walking through the sand.
So, yeah, I spoke with Paco, couple of days ago. Told me he's out of Jamestown, he's leaving. And it's with a few of them too. Walked out of the Vargos with Ash, Noah, one more. And he's starting up a new gang called Los Calaveras. Spanish for the skulls.
Alright.
How are we definitely feeling about this?
I don't care.
You don't care?
And why would I care?
You will care. You will care in a minute. I promise you that.
Oh?
That's the main new tone.
Alright. As long as they don't step on my toes, I ain't got a problem with it.
Yeah, right. They're not going to do anything forcefully. I mean, they're pussies. But,
I figure they wouldn't.
Yeah, right. The reason we've kind of been working together is we kind of pick and choose who can rise and fall, right?
Uh-huh. Shit down.
Yeah, right. Well, I feel as if they're going to be okay, yeah. There was a thing the other day with that armored truck, whatever they, and I said to Roland Hiddy, and they just didn't. They stood in an alleyway and did fuck them.
Yep.
So,
They got the spark.
Yeah. There was also a Paco that burned down the Jamestown kitchen.
Wait, Bert.
The fuck is going on there?
Help. Help.
What the fuck is happening?
No idea. I think Sunny may have passed there.
All right.
Or something.
Finally, a good fucking song.
Anyway. It was
I can't even fucking listen to it.
All right. I ain't got no issues with him personally, so.
All right, cool.
All right.
I was wondering, but we kind of picked up someone that was going to be joining new papes.
We were potential prospect, yeah.
Prospect?
This is.
What are you, biker gang now?
I don't really know too much anyways. A biker gang? No, we're not a biker gang.
It's a prospect.
It's a
I don't know.
Yeah,
it's a general term, I guess. They're not a biker gang, that's for sure.
Alright. Yep.
Alright, good talk, fellas. Good talk.
Yeah, appreciate it.
I'll see you back at the dance floor.
Goodbye, Bob.
Main reason I wanted to talk about it, I guess I thought a second about it. I didn't want to mention it in front of Bob.
Let me guess, El Boro.
Yeah. And not by force, by request. Oh. I said I don't have the authority to make that call. It's pretty much been the one thing.
Help.
Yeah.
What do you want me to do?
Don't. You want me to?
I saved Georgie.
You dumbass. What the fuck?
Help.
Okay. All right.
Oh no, Sonny. Oh.
There it is.
Well, it ain't a wedding about a fart, I guess.
I guess not.
Ew.
You mean there's not a fight without a winner?
Wedding. I have to go find a wedding. Went to a wedding once where some guy took so much cocaine.
Oh, the things I could do to you right now.
He got on his old fours and started like growling like a lion at the father of the bride.
That sounds like it was a good one.
Yeah, it really fucking was. It really fucking was.
I mean, you're still talking about it.
And there we go. Okay. Put it back up a little bit more.
Sure.
Yeah, the bow pole.
Sandy night.
So yeah, Paco has kind of requested if a little bit of territory over there in El Barra. I said I'd speak to you about it. He wanted to help collect payments. We haven't got a whole lot of payments right now for the straits. We've got a few on a chop, but nothing crazy.
No one's selling fucking weed. That's why. I mean, everyone's fucking. You know, don't seem like anyone's hurting for money.
Well, hold on. This is where it gets interesting. Is we got access to a crack kitchen there, up in the north. In Azteca territory and via the kings, Bob showed me, and the Aztecas are called us to use it. Now, I've been hearing the
Aztecas. We're at in the goddamn north.
In the Jamestown. It's like up in the northeast. It's like right next to a boat dock, middle of fucking nowhere.
No. Is it like. Like in like a boat dock?
No, it's like right next to in a little boat house. It's kind of half sealed up. It's a wooden plank.
I helped pick that place out.
Slide inside. It's
months ago.
Cover everything there. It's great. Huh. There's a house close by on the road, on the dirt road, but it's that bird dock that's covered up in bird shit way up in the northeast.
Yeah.
North of Sustantia Road, whatever it's called. Anyway, that may make our borough a bit more of a thing. Now, we could work with them, and I said the absolute most I could give them would be 33% of any of our payments we gather. So after $3,000, they'd get $1,000 if they got to it first. And we give them a street over opposite Fudge Lane to the west of that, so east of that, the one towards Palomino Freeway. That was about as much as I was willing to go for, and I said, but I ain't giving you shit until I speak to you. Don't know how you feel about it. I think they're soft as fuck, and if I told them no, they definitely wouldn't do nothing. I know that for a fact. Kings are pretty big right now, Uncle. I ain't gonna lie. And the Vargos is now effectively Rory and Pancho.
Alright, well, I mean, well, we gotta talk about that. I mean, what happens when the Vargos, like, hear that they're cutting out and we're fucking helping them?
Fuck them. I think fuck them.
Well, Hector's been good to us, but I mean, is he just out of the equation completely?
I mean, he ain't been around. Ario's down in Mexico. I ain't saying fuck both of them, but at the same time, if they were around, this wouldn't be happening. They don't want a leader. They want some kind of democratic like, fucking shit. It don't work like that. They're waiting like 3 weeks to make a vote on tarnish shit. Plus, the rest of the Vargos want out of this Gambino war and don't agree with any of it.
Alright, so what? You want to give them 33% of the fucking shit that they collect or of all of it?
Of what they collect.
Yeah, alright.
That being the operating words of what they actually work and get. That'll all relieve right. some of our boys to do a little bit more. You know, I've only really had Marco and JRE, and Donnie's taking on vacation right here.
Make the deal, and we'll see how they do in a few weeks.
Okay, you got it. You want me to give them that straight just to the east of Fudge Lane? The one over on the east side of that main road by Palomino?
Yeah, sure. Why the fuck not?
Okay. Yeah, I hate to say, if the Kings so far decided it, they've got double our numbers, and they're around a lot more than we are. Speaking of Kings and their numbers, I think they might be about to lose one.
Yeah, who?
Huxley. Bob beating me to death with a pool cue.
Well, yeah, I mean.
So, Huxley asked me to get him a phone when I went and visited you to the hospital. I had a friend in there. I just thought I'd go over there and he can't talk. His jaw is wide shut. His
face. Good, fuck him.
He's 2 hours looking through swelling.
He's supposed to be. He's on borrowed time.
Yeah, well, I was unwrapping the phone to give it to Huxley and Bob walked up and I realised how much of a fuck up I was doing. And because Huxley couldn't fucking see, I held up the phone, kind of waved it at Bob and Bob just shook his head and took the phone from me.
No.
So I don't. I ain't really into it too much, but Huxley got out of hospital yesterday. I saw him, he still can't talk. Jaw wide shut, and I don't know.
They might fucking implode. I mean, because goddamn Bob and all them agreed to.
Too quick.
Well, Bob agreed to kill fucking Toby. This is like a year ago. And they were all going to do it, and then Reno went and fucking told him to protect him. And then he fucking bailed for like a month. Then he only came back when he made fucking ties with Alexis and, you know, had protection and shit.
That brings me to our next point about this Alexis Omar sheet. Again, another call, but I just don't have to make by myself. Coke is up to 6K a brick. Everyone's paying it, not just us. I just bought 20 bricks of it at that rate. Still didn't lower it. I do have some bottles from the Chuck E. Cheese motherfuckers, but I ain't bringing it down enough, honestly. I stopped buying them. I'm buying coke for the boys now that we've got the crack kitchen. I'm going to cook some up and try and push that out with the weekly deal paper. Going to be doing that from the storage lots that Marco's running underneath Olympic Freeway. Still call it 110 a rock. I don't think it does that much for us for profit.
I don't know how we can middleman the shit. I don't think that we can. I don't think it's possible. So if you guys, if you guys want to fucking do that, I don't give a shit. But I mean, I'm not gonna fucking be out there. Yeah, go. I don't give a fuck. Do it. I'm not gonna be out there though.
Okay. Yeah, just for the money. Have I got the 300 grand for the Nomads yet? That's still pending. Waiting to see Jeremy. If he doesn't give it to me, then I'm gonna be pulling the trigger on him. But I think, other than that, our prices haven't dropped on the coke. We've been broken it through Bob and. It doesn't feel like I've had any change. Do you want Omar protected, or you want me to put him back on the green lit? Is that a bridge you can reach out and look past? Or is that something that we just leave it and suck it and see a little bit longer?
They want Omar? I mean, yeah.
Oh, I really fucking want is Boris.
Yeah, one Omar. It's a bit cool with Omar, not with Boris.
I mean, here's the thing, man. It's gonna be one or the other. The second one of them falls, the other one's gonna fucking. We ain't ever gonna fucking see him again.
Right. I mean, I've seen him once in my entire life. It doesn't strike me as a guy that's gonna roll up to Redline and come and get his car serviced.
No. I don't know. Poke around, see if you can find anything out about Boris before I make a call on that.
Yeah, two of them would be nice.
Okay. I mean, the best way to poke that would be Bob, Jeff, Huxley, Alexis, but poking Alexis typically does not end well.
Yeah, I don't know her. You know her better than I do. I don't fucking know her, so.
All right. Cool, there's sort of stuff that I just felt as if it was too big for me to handle. Other than that, everything's been smooth sailing, to be honest.
Well, sounds like you got it, bruv.
I'm pretty all right. Okay. Is there anything else you expect or need from me? Other than to stop snorting so much coke at the wedding?
Nah, I mean, do all the fucking... It's your fucking coke. I guess make sure Mike doesn't die.
Maybe. Okay, you got it. No dead Mike.
Oh, yeah. And then, yeah, that's about it. Let's figure out who the fuck is in my truck. What's going on here?
Oh, these guys got into a fight. Or something.
Who?
Alright, let's take this. Let's try this again, huh?
Oh, this is dried up.
What happened?
There we go.
A lot of people left.
Where's Shelby?
There's the ghost. I'm thinking about bailing all this and doing H1.
I need
H1.
To talk to you real quick.
Me?
You
can talk to me about.
Here. Come here. Oh, okay. Well, Legs is coming, so I don't know if you guys want to pick up all that shit on the ground. Who's coming?
Hey, Legs is coming.
Yep.
I'm tidying up, apparently. I'm tidying up.
If everyone could just grab a bag of Coke, we could have this cleaned up in no time.
Wait, who's coming?
Got it.
There's Coke everywhere.
It's Winter Wonderland.
I think it's all gone.
You took my Coke.
All right, we're good.
My Coca-Cola.
Wink, wink.
All right, ladies and gentlemen. Ooh, all right. Everybody, come take your seats. Okay. Everybody, come take your seats. Come take your seats.
I don't know.
What?
All right, everybody take your seats. Everyone, please take your seats.
Speech time.
Yeah. All right.
Oh, the speeches.
Take your seats, everyone, please.
Just go. I was going to until the... Oh.
All right, I ain't cheap. Wait for everyone to get over here.
Have you ever been to a fucking wedding before? Like, ever? You realize it's father of the bride, groom...
I have never been to a wedding before in my life.
That's how you do the speeches. I'll finish. Yeah,
put some food in my grip.
I don't know, alright. I don't.
You got some learning to do. Let me be a wedding planner.
Alright.
He'll do the next one, especially after my
speech. He knows a lot more about weddings than I do, that's for sure.
Hey.
Alright, Swain.
Simple. Alright, well, father the bride and he. So that means the groom goes first. And then after the groom, it's going to be the lead bridesmaid, the head bridesmaid, and then it'll be me. Okay?
So, wait. Sorry, I'm a little fanked out right now.
Okay, Tony, so you're first, Tony. But wait, just say you love her. She looks great.
Okay, I got the speech.
Right.
Ah, speech time! Whoa! Ladies and gentlemen.
Piss yourself again, Danny.
I want to thank you all for coming out tonight. This wedding has been everything that I wanted it to be. I don't think anyone in the town has had a wedding like this before, and it was pretty fucking crazy. Mad love to all of you guys for coming out. You all have a special place in my heart, and that's why you're here. But no one, and I mean no one, has a place in my heart like Tori Corleone. I love you with all my heart, babe. And I would die for you. And I would kill for you.
Mazel tov!
Mazel tov! I love you, babe.
Mazel tov.
I love you too, Tony.
So say we all.
Who was the Nancy?
So say we all.
I think that was...
We all. We all.
I think that was Jesse.
We all. We out here.
We all.
Like, too close.
Ying?
Waiting.
Oh, it's Ying? Is it Ying?
Somewhere. I think she's on the ground right there.
Oh, she's right here.
Lead bridesmaid, you have a speech? Beach or are you going to pass on it?
Beach.
I'm going to take a pass.
No.
You
can't
pass. Give a speech. Speech.
Make it up on the spot.
Speech. I mean.
Yes.
Oh my. Should I be fine? Yes.
She looks slammed. This would be great.
Yeah.
Grace Ying.
I was told last night I didn't have to have anything prepared, so I don't have shit. I wish nothing but for you two, love and happiness, and lots of great sex. I expect a lot of children out of you two.
No.
Only dogs. Only dogs.
Well, that's even better. I prefer dogs.
She can be our dog sitter.
Dogs, what the fuck?
Pog, I'm cool with that. And yeah, I love you both a lot.
We love you, Ying.
We love you,
Pog.
Love you.
I mean.
Yay, yeah, Ying.
I mean, Ying.
Love you too.
Alright, I ain't cheap. Go for it, babe.
Archie's got it all written out, like, you know, super prepared.
Go for it.
Archie's always prepared.
Got the inflections ready.
So, evening, ladies and gentlemen. Those that could make it, and those that perhaps could not. Plenty of people in this city have taught me a lot of things, but no one more than Tony Corleone how to be the biggest fuck-up I've ever seen.
Oh, yeah.
But luckily enough for him, he's found himself a great lady. I met Tony at Street Dreams about 10 months ago. I was a junior mechanic. A little shit back then. Used to dance with a broom with a pair of headphones on, and Tony came over with Al Saab and threatened to kill me. Great guy.
It was all
because Tori got my accent. She's one of the few people that does, apparently. And what was it you said, Tony? You said, If you touch my girl, I'll rip your throat out and shit down your neck.
Damn,
now, that's true
that's
love,
a
right there. That's a baddie. Damn. That's true love, right there. In the end, Tony went to the extreme circumstance of having me act as if I was interested in Tori over the phone and trying to get a date out of her. The respectful girl that Tori is, she declined. And I had to say I was gay as a cover-up.
Which, in fact, I have not seen Archie have a girlfriend yet. I want to make that point clear. He has not had a girlfriend, and I am a little worried. Well, not worried, but I do think it is possible. I love you.
Thank you, Tony. From that point forward, me and Tony had a friendship that blossomed. We have stolen many cars and had lots of fun by drifting our cars that we paid for with legitimate jobs. And we both have a keychain on our car key that says number one brav.
Number one brav. Number one brav. That's right.
There's nothing I wouldn't do for Tony. Tony's been family to me ever since that time I had to defend for my life behind Street Dreams. And now the beautiful, I'm sure you'll agree, beautiful bride tonight, Tori Corleone, is also proudly part of that family. Can we get a hand for the bride? Was that too much to ask?
Yeah! Wow!
Woohoo! Yeah!
Thank you. I was there.
Thank you, gangs. Thank you, gangs.
It's illegal jobs.
Can you all get up and clap, please? Can you all get up and clap? I mean, Jesus fucking Christ. Can you all get up and clap?
Woohoo!
Tori, I've got to thank you for a whole lot moving forward. I'm going to get most of my day back now that you can babysit Tony instead of me. So thank you so much for that.
That's right.
Look after him, Tori, not just his wife now, but also his mother.
It sounds like there's an extra person right. Clapping here. I just can't put my finger
on it. Sounds like anti.
I couldn't be happy for you both. You're both wonderful people. Ain't nothing I wouldn't do for you. And everyone else here as well. It's been a pleasant evening. So I appreciate you all for coming here. So if you'd all raise any glasses or whatever the fuck you're up to tonight. To the bride and groom. The Corleones.
No, Richard.
Yeah.
Thank you.
He drinks sometimes.
To the bride and groom.
To you.
He drinks sometimes to stop Q's screams.
It was
Corleone.
It was good.
Drown them out, you know. I'm excited to drink.
Thank you.
I'll save it for our asshole later on.
Oh, Jesus.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, I think that'll include the wedding for tonight. Thank you all for coming out. I really do appreciate it. You guys absolutely killed it tonight. I hope all of you guys had a great time.
What the fuck was that?
Jake, what's wrong?
What was that?
Are you okay?
I just felt something. I don't know what that fucking was. Oh my god.
Is that the drugs kicking in? Are you alright?
No, I haven't taken any fucking drugs. Keep going.
Well, I wanted to say a couple last things before we all hand out for the night. Well, I don't really know how to say this, so if you wanted to give me wedding presents, that'll have to be tomorrow, as we're not taking wedding presents
right
now.
Fucking sell out.
Oh, man.
I gave you my pinky, is that enough?
My bank account number is 965. This will help pay for the wedding and all of the cars that
Jesus
went into
Christ.
The little lake
Jesus
over there.
Christ, Tony.
God damn it, Tony.
Thank you, guys. I love you. And I hope you guys all have a great night. Love you guys. I'll catch you guys later. Come on, babe. Let's go home. See you guys.
Our
have a good one, everybody.
Tony, you can take my car. Yeah, let me give you a key.
Thanks, brave.
Cue the wedding outro music.
Yeah.
I think we should.
Wedding outro. I didn't know there was wedding outro music.
Oh,
there
is.
Yeah.
Called the Imperial.
Thanks, brave. Imperial
guards.
All right.
Fuck yeah.
Hold on, Tony. Wait, don't leave yet.
Is there a packet in the trunk? You likely fucking need it.
All right.
Hey, what's up?
Take it easy, you drunk fuck.
Wait a little bit. She's got the music kicking.
Use lube.
Ride to the sunset.
Thank you, everyone, for coming.
Bye.
You guys have a good wedding night.
Safe. Oh, she's gonna play music. Stop before so yet. Much. I guess she's gonna play music for us. Leave. What is this?
You get whoops.
Tori, I just wanted to say, I thought this was a beautiful, beautiful wedding there, Tori. Make a beautiful bride.
It's gonna be amazing. It's gonna be wonderful.
I give it a week.
You've never seen it again, dude.
No, I know.
I don't know. Can they outlast the depression? Where the mountains
of the sun come out.
What a day.
Okay,
what a fucking day.
That's a fucking day.
Yeah.
That's
a
goddamn day right there.
Yeah, that's pretty good. Mark, how you doing? Are you okay, Mark? You doing okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
Hey, you okay? You tired?
Are you staring at my boobs, Piper? You're really tall.
So you sticking around or are you going back on vacation there?
I hate it.
I'll be a sticker out a little bit.
Are we going to Bahamas or no?
Max, you got
in there?
Yeah, spider foot. Yeah. Wow, that's scary.
No.
Yeah, it's... Wait, what?
Jesus. What is it, Danny? We'll be all right.
Well, you know, if you're ever looking for some work, you give me a call, all right?
Sounds good, Jack. I will, for sure.
No, you were good at that,
Yeah.
That shit, you know?
Everybody needs a fall guy, right?
Yeah.
Shut up, Shaggy, shut up.
Well, I don't need two. Why would I need two fall guys?
I never go down with nothing. Come on, I'm please. I'm smooth. Danny gets a wrestle. I used to.
Oh, yeah, is that right?
Day.
I remember scraping you and Coco off the fucking pavement. Actually, just over there. Just over there. Remember that?
Yeah, those are different parts. I'm sorry. Things different now, right? Mm-hmm.
It wasn't that long ago.
Yeah, I mean, whatever.
Danny snitched?
I think Danny when I fucking crashed the van. Yeah, I still went to jail for that, didn't I? I mean, you're welcome for a few bricks.
Hmm. Well.
Yeah, you know, like I said, I'm pretty good now. I don't have any, I don't got any freaking problems now. I'm good.
Hey, you got a new system there?
Yeah, I just put two bricks in my pocket and try them all day until I can get rid of them.
How long does that usually take? How's it like out there, anyway?
Sometimes... Oh, it sucks. Fucking nobody's selling. Some days, some people are pushing hard, and, you know, and then, like, I'm trying to have them check in, but other days... Nah, not really, man. Most of the time, people don't really push too much, or someone's sneaking in when I'm not noticing or whatever.
I can't really hear you.
Yeah, well, thank God I got out of that shit. Not my game.
Yep, me too. Yeah, I'm done with doing any of that weed stuff. It's bad for you.
You know, after that Rico, I was like, not the life for me. So anyways, yeah, that new job I got at the library is going well.
I feel like this should step.
A lot of highlight.
There was a cop there. I didn't know that. Did you know that, Jack?
I'm losing it, dude. I'm fucking losing it. His library.
What? Why did a cop get invited to this?
He was probably Nancy's plus one.
Oh, yeah, bro.
Oh, God.
So is this your new Slampies then, Danny? Or who's this?
Wait, what? What's up?
I'm standing next to you.
What? Jesse. What do you mean?
Oh, shit, that's Jesse.
That's Jesse.
Oh, shit. I've never seen her without her hat.
Wedding.
I've never seen her without her hat, goddammit. I didn't know.
In a dress or no hat? Yeah, I know. It's fucking weird.
I didn't know.
Boy wanted me to wear this, okay?
I see Danny dressed for the occasion.
Yeah.
Hey, throw a jacket on? Yeah, that's nice.
Yeah, like the blazer is nice.
Oh my God.
Who's your date there, Shag? You gonna introduce her?
This is Linz. Linz, Jack.
Hello, man. You move fast.
My,
Oh, this is the owl replacement.
Oh, yeah. Nice, is that nice right?
There's been there was someone in between Ella.
Yeah, which
but yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, that's right. What was her name?
There's definitely someone.
She's here. Actually over there, I think, somewhere.
Yeah, she's here. Thank
you. Yeah.
Oh, how's that? I mean, well, it didn't work out, obviously.
That one wasn't. I mean, neither one of those are good. I don't really like talking about the, you know, the past. You know, it's all about the future now, right?
Yeah. I don't know. I gotcha. Yeah.
I'm actually friends with Ella.
Whatever, yeah. Whatever happened to Ella?
Well, that's nice.
I haven't seen her in about probably a year.
She's
we saw Ella yesterday, actually.
No shit. Yeah, no one's called her crazy ass yet. Amazing.
I seen her yesterday. Talked to the cops the last time I seen her.
Yep, that adds up.
Oh, we probably shouldn't be talking about your ex, though, right? That's just...
Oh, it's fine.
I don't know.
We can talk about
her.
You want to talk about her?
I mean, I'm staying out of it. You guys are more welcome, but
it's
I just, you know...
It's more comfortable for Shaggy than it is me.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna head out. Jack!
Oh, yeah, we'll see you in, what, 2 years?
Yeah.
you might see me sooner. Who knows?
What's my guard? Is that what you said?
I gotta finish my surfing competition in Belize.
Oh, yeah, I'm finished, what, like 702nd?
701st.
Hey, at least you go up from last year, right?
I'm gonna go get alcohol.
I broke his goddamn notes, at least.
Hey, good.
Hey,
might look a little bit
bad. Sorry, good time. I still had to give you shit for it.
Why is the caterer dancing?
Why not?
He's having a good time.
Everyone's okay, done.
Fuck me,
man.
I guess I'm the fucking crazy one.
Come on,
I'm just
Jack, I haven't seen you dance before.
Y'all have permission to be driving around on the golf course and just leave it at that.
I fell over his sprinkles.
A little bit, actually.
I'm pretty sure they have a mosh pit over there, Shaggy. You should go dive into them and fart at the same time. Do it.
Oh, yeah.
What?
Can we just jump in the fucking pit there?
Yeah, do
and it. Fart.
How many people are there? Hold on. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 9.
It has to be a big fart, Shaggy.
That's 9. Happen. I'm going to be the 10 pin, all right? You ready for this?
Yep. Go.
All right. Let's see how many I can score here. I think I'm going to get... I don't know if I'm going to get a strike on this one.
Just make sure you fart.
I think you could
really
if you angle
well.
It, right? Why what is with you and farting?
Cannonball! Oh, all right, we'll try it again.
Terrible cannonball, Shaggy.
Oh, so bad.
Strike, motherfucker!
Strike! That was
good.
A strike.
Like a bowling ball.
That was good.
I'm gonna go get Nancy right
I missed it.
Sorry,
Dana.
No.
Can't catch this motherfucker. Gotcha.
Okay, this is not wedding music. All right.
What'd you think of the wedding there, Mike?
It was great. I loved it, Uncle.
No, I saw you're really out there. You're really dancing. I didn't know you had those kind of moves, Mike.
No, cool. I've been at Bahama Mama's a lot. You know, dancing over there. Sometimes dancing in the street, on the sidewalks.
Yeah, right, Mike? You don't sound too good.
Yeah, I'm just exhausted.
Nah, I hear you, man. Very exhausting. Weddings are very exhausting times. I get that.
Yeah, Uncle. So, what's been going on with you? Same stuff, Uncle.
Yeah, same stuff. Not really changing me much. Just, you know, another day.
I see, Uncle. I see. I still kept those things that you gave me.
What? What
things? Yeah, the little toys from the store that you gave me.
Oh, you still got those?
Yep. Got them.
Well, you know, see you more. You know, you can get some more toys. I never see any more, Mike.
Yeah, I know, Uncle. The trains have been really packed lately. Well,
that's
Uncle.
True.
Really packed.
That is true. They've been bad. That's true.
Yep.
The hell is this guy in my chat talking about?
But yeah, but glad you're enjoying yourself as well, Uncle.
Yeah, that's nice. Always nice to see two souls become one.
How does that happen?
How does that happen? It isn't really. It's more of like just like a metaphor, I guess. I don't know.
Oh, maybe I'll learn that in college.
Yeah, what are you studying up there, Mike?
I'm trying to shovel this food down.
Well, to be honest, I'm not too sure. Maybe something relating to forklifting, since I'm, good at that.
Oh, there you go. You get your bachelor's in forklifting. That's smart.
And forklifting, yep. Then I can really help out people with that thing. And maybe I can build a cage in the back covering the propane tank. So it doesn't leak.
Make it safer. Oh shit, Mike, that's smart. I like that.
Yep. Yeah. Any more drinks? I think they've left.
Yeah, let's see what's over there.
God, I almost punched my back of the head.
Bye, Nana. How are you doing, adult?
Oh, Jesse.
Yeah, I think I'm ready to.
Oh, they're shutting the server down?
There we go. Got some bottles and stuff.
Oh, all right.
Yeah, help yourself.
I will.
Just put mine in a paper bag here. There we go.
Well, do they have any Mountain Dew?
Server shut down in 5
minutes. Man, we got a storm coming in, guys.
Quick, throw the bomb.
What is it, Bob?
I can't. It's cannon.
What's the last song, Bob? It's all on you, Bob. Nope, it's you. What do you got? What do you got? Nobody from the wedding's here.
Well, I'm gonna get a head start.
All right, there we go. Final countdown.
Goodbye, Mike.
All right, Uncle. I'll see you around. Yeah.
No.
Brandishing all the guns.
All of the guns.
No one's gonna be able to. So when I switch to H1Z1, really, there's no reason to stop watching me. Because all the streamers are here. Get fucked.
About the head.
I'm serious there, Danny. You get a hold of me if you want some work, goddammit. You were always real good at that. All right.
Sorry, I didn't hear you. What's up?
You need some work. I'm serious about that. Get a hold of me. You were real good at that stuff.
Yeah. I appreciate that. Yeah, no. I'll definitely keep in touch.
Okay.
I'll send you a message or something.
All right.
I appreciate that. We'll see you around, Jack. Be good.
All right, chat. We had our first nice day here. I don't know. For those of you that don't live in a state that gets snow, pretty much the way it works is people forget how to drive when the snow comes, and then when the snow melts, the first nice day, everyone turns into dipshit fucking NASCAR drivers, dude. Happens twice. Nice day today, sure enough. I drive for 5 minutes. I almost got into a crazy fucking car accident. I feel bad because I have a bit of road rage, right? And like, I mean, you guys know me. I'm a very like heat of the moment guy. I've called a lot of middle-aged women in SUVs, you know, stupid bitches, and flipped them off in my day. And I always regret it, like 5 minutes down the road. But like in the heat of the moment, it just feels like, what the fuck else am I supposed to do? That clip? Yeah, we're, we're gonna be switching over to, H1Z1 here. In case you don't know what that's all about, let me show you. Show you guys here, give you a little. In case you don't, we can give you a little. We'll just make stick around for this. This was last night. Make sure you guys.
On the server.
You're all I'm not Chinese, you damn
Oh my god, he's not Chinese. It's a joke. It's called a meme.
I'm
Holy
not
fuck.
Chinese, dude. My dad was just Chinese. Yeah, I'm part Chinese.
Ooh, I like
so
your
half
helmets.
My name is Chinese, you dickhead. That's okay. So that's pretty much. That's pretty much it. it's a good game. It's a lot of fun. So we're gonna be doing that. Are you a pretty girl on cam? I'm the pretty girl on cam! Ha ha! It was me the whole time, fuckers!
Yeah.